Aaron Kaufman is an American television personality and owner of Arclight Fabrication, a Dallas enterprise that supplies aftermarket components for the Ford F-100 pickup. He is the former lead mechanic for Gas Monkey Garage, born January 26, 1982, birthplace Crowley, Texas, United States. He is best known for his 11-season-long tenure on the Discovery Channel reality television series Fast and Loud. As a child, Kaufman found out that he had a talent for taking things apart and then putting them back together. Before Fast and Loud and the fame that came with it, Kaufman was in a relationship with a woman named Lindsay J. They reportedly dated for about 3.5 years before parting ways. As he grew older, he became interested in cars, which eventually led him to the world of hot rods. He found some recognition as a self-taught fabricator, mechanic, and hot rodder. He was working at a local garage when he first met Richard Rawlings. Impressed by his skills, Rawlings later asked Kaufman to come work for him. For the next few years, Kaufman served as the lead mechanic of Rawlings' Gas Monkey Garage. After Fast and Loud premiered in 2012, both of them garnered international fame. In early 2017, he left Gas Monkey Garage, stating he was overworked and overstressed. He made his last appearance on Fast and Loud in 2018. Since then, he has starred in his own shows, shifting gears with Aaron Kaufman, and Aaron needs a job. He is also the owner of Arclight Fabrication, a Dallas-based car shop that specializes in F-100 parts. He formerly starred in an on-season television show entitled Shifting Gears with Aaron Kaufman, which premiered on March 5, 2018, featuring his new business with Arclight. Most recently, in his newest TV show Aaron Needs a Job, Kaufman toured the United States while featuring people doing jobs he found interesting and challenging. In September 2015, Kaufman competed in the Speed Energy Formula Off-Road Series driving a Toyo Tires sponsored truck at the Sand Sports Super Show in Costa Mesa, California. He ran 2 rounds during the weekend, finishing 5th in both his heat races, followed by 10th and 8th place runs in the features. Kaufman struggled during the races, including an incident in which his truck partially rode on a K-rail after the race. Fellow driver Robbie Gordon joked, "It was some of the best horse driving I have ever seen from the Toyo Tires driver." In 2015, Kaufman was mentioned in a special event magazine's list of top 25 young event professionals to watch.